they make me get so many jokes, you know. People stammer. I really had a guy who stammered as a friend, and he was sweet. Anything he sees, he wants you to also see. You are, by the time you show me, the thing is gone. You're like, no, yeah. And she, I'll tell the thing is going, ah, echo. It was this fine girl. You like, oh, no, yeah. And she, I'll tell the thing is going, ah, it's gone. It was this fine car. So I decided that anytime he says, go be a, and she, I'll be like, oh, I've seen it, don't worry. And so he was like, go be a, and she, I was like, oh, I've seen it, like, liar.
You lose your accent. And one thing I hate is Ghanaians trying to pick up American accent. And then they hear the R and they abuse the R on anything. You know Americans and their R. Whatever, however, you know what I'm saying, it's getting better. Ghanaians want everything. What they mean, hey, it's a show, supper. You're right, I'm a rider. Oh yeah, oh, some wild cherry, you know what I'm saying? It's dope. I'll be purr like that. Nick, look at your limits and look whatever that you have yourself involved in. It shall be positive. You think I can say this nonsense?
This pastor, you know, the case for that time.
Imagine an MPP person sitting by His Excellency John Mahama. And then you are technical. Oh, I feel good today. Look at your neighbor. Because I don't like the way this thing didn't put on tell the truth. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, stop lying. Can you imagine how that would be? Stop lying, you. Stop lying. Turn out and criticism, you see eye to eye. Pastors, what? Or imagine a good father sitting by you in church. Neighbor. Look at your neighbor and say, look, it shall not work. In everything, all time, the time. I hear ready, papa, papa, papa. And I think that since I shared a little concern on terrorists, I said this before, I'll say it again. Ghana would be a very difficult place to deal with if a terrorist. First of all, our flights are not on time. Our air hostess, they are just G like that. So imagine you are there, Osama, you can hear me. I'm going to bomb the place 7:15, okay? And then we bomb Syria 7:20, okay? I'm here. 9:15. 10:22. Excuse me, is that plane not flying? I don't even know. Myself, I'm waiting. This airline, that's out there. So there's no hope of flying. I'm really waiting 11 o'clock, 12-ish, 1-ish. The bomb will be burning your home, of course. Or some of this is bullshit. I've been here almost 3 hours, this plane will not take off for me to bomb them. You are too well prepared. Excuse me. Look, I've been here waiting to bomb this plane, okay? I have this bomb, it's very stressing me. What time are you taking off? And then you get to the plane, and it's got people on board. Liquid, and it's brothers. Let me tell you, got people, even before they get to the plane, they have imagined themselves in America already. America, I tell you, Washington, D.C. Hey, oh, no,
soundtrack. And then you hear this rosy voice in the room. When Khaleesi is coming out with her dragon, you hear Khaleesi's voice. Sister Nkechi.
My guy, they laugh. You know, some assist gets a drink.
I spoke on his behalf. Play, play a sort of for me. When you chat time, if you play beats like this for club for Lagos, plan.
All of us goes to go in the play of Igbo, and the level of that.